I don't think we should blame the devil. After all, he's just doing his job, isn't he? Just tempting people, sending them to hell is not a very pleasant job.
Yeah, that's number one. When I drop a